Autzen Stadium, the site, as the Oregon Ducks, the best chance for the Pac-12 to get a team into the college football playoff, takes on a team that hasn't beaten them here since 2004 at Autzen. Got the wide receiver essentially in the backfield and then modified pistol, and Griffin keeps it and loses the football. It's on the ground and slapped to himself by McKinley. Beautiful sleight of hand by McKinley inside the 20-yard line. Oh, way offside there for UCLA. Should be a flag coming in as Shough throws it on first down to the end zone for an Oregon touchdown to Devin Williams. UCLA with rushing four. Shough goes over the top for Dye. Brilliant design by Moorhead, the touchdown. Felton gets fed one more time for a Bruins touchdown.
I mean, just like that, they're back in the ball game.
Burdell loses the football. UCLA's on top of it, and Knight scores. Quantrez Knight.
I remember Jeremy Curley from TCU. He went there.
This is a big-time hit for Dulcich and a UCLA touchdown.
I mean, I was steaming after seeing that call.
Glad you calmed down for this good game as Griffin gets hit as he throws, and it's picked off by Oregon. Down the sideline it goes, and it is a touchdown for Jordan Happel on the last play of the first half. My goodness. They run motion with Johnson. Verdell seeks the end zone and an Oregon touchdown. On the run, up high for Brown, and he is in on the launch. Britton Brown scores the UCLA touchdown. Rewide again, second and seven. And Quantrez Knight got in there, but Shough kept it for the touchdown throw. Hunter Campboyer in his first game of the year scores. First down for UCLA from the 11. And they will run it again with Felton hitting the hole one more time. Touchdown. Fourth down and 12 for the ball game. Griffin steps up in his first start. Griffin down the sideline for Phillips, and he could not hang on. Oregon will escape and get to 3-0 in a wonderful ball game in the Pacific Northwest.